I have been the most wrong anytime I've ever attempted to smoke marijuana. I like passed out at a Lenny Kravitz concert after like, I mean, it just never worked for me because I think I run a little bit more on the high strung side than the mellow side. And I'm like, weed would be great. It'd chill me
out. It would mellow you out. Huh. Yeah.
But no, it does the opposite. It makes me like way more heightened.
You just ended up on the cover of the American Woman LP, passed out in the front row.
So I was with the Second City in Chicago and I was in the touring company there. And we get done with the show. One of our hosts hands one of my castmates just a camera case full of like really awesome weed. Everybody's like, let's smoke pot. And I was like, no, I know what's going to happen. I tried it in high school. I had done it 3 times up until this point. And I was like, it always ends up bad. And they're like, come on. We'll take care of you. It'll be great. And it was like kind of new into the group and peer pressure, la-di-da. And I took 2 huge hits. And then I'm standing in the circle and Brian sees that I'm kind of starting to panic. Like I'm starting to get paranoid. I can feel everybody knows what I'm thinking.
Brian has sort of a calm, assured quality.
Ryan's a very calm guy. So he comes up to me and he's like, you're kind of freaking out, huh? And I'm like, yeah, I'm kind of just feeling really paranoid. And I maybe should just go sit in the van or something. He's like, no. I'm going to help you out right now. I'm going to help you out. He's like, okay, so when you smoke pot, he's like, what happens is, you know, you start feeling like you're in really nice warm water, right? And you're kind of floating in the warm water and the warm water just starts rising up and you're really like mellowing out and it's cozy and it's comfy. And I'm like really on his train here. And I'm like, yeah, it is like that. I feel really great. And he's like, and you start slipping under the water and then you're just floating in the water. And he's like, and then when the weed starts to become too much, your head pops out and it's super cold and you freak out. And I like screamed
Oh my God.
I like panicked and I ran away from the group. I went into the tour van and I literally like cried and like sat in the tour van for like 2 hours after that.
Why would he spook you like that?
I don't know.